Hi, hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about the conformational analysis of 1,3-dimethylcyclohexane. Before we have to discuss this topic, if you are new onto this channel, please subscribe, or if you are regular viewers means please share to others after end of the video. Okay, once again welcome to back our channel viewers. Today the conformational analysis of 1,3-dimethylcyclohexane. Here is cis molecule. What is, why we called cis molecule? Both are the substituted methyl groups are downside. That same position, that's said to be cis type of molecule. Then configuration is EG 1,3. This is the first position, this is the third position, or this first position, or this is the third position. If it is anything, the position, the methyl group position side is both are same. This is downside of the downside placed. This methyl group position in E position, this methyl group position in E position. This methyl group position downwards, downside, this methyl group position downside. So when the sides are same, that type of molecule called a cis molecule. Substituted groups are same position, that is EE, cis EE, 1,3-dimethylsubstituted cyclohexane. When flipping this structure, we can get like this structure. Very large diaxial interaction. Here, there is no axial interaction. Only here only axial interaction there. But in the case of here also two interaction, here also two interaction. So very large diaxial interaction there. Which position? Cis EE position having large in diaxial interaction. But in the case of a trans position, see here one methyl group position downside, another methyl group position upward side. So sites are different. Sites are different. Therefore, this type of molecule is said to be trans molecule. What is the exact configuration? Trans EA. When flipping trans EA molecule, we can get trans AE position, trans AE position disubstituted cyclohexane. Here, one methyl, here one axial methyl there. Therefore, it giving the interaction energy is 1.8 kilocalories per mole. But in the case of, but in the case also having one axial methyl group, therefore the interaction is 1.8 kilocalories per mole. So both the cases having same interactions, we have this molecule have same energy, interaction energy. So both are diastereoisomers, both are not readily interconverted. Even thermodynamically, cis conformer is more stable than trans isomer. The more conformer and the more stable isomer. The more conformer is more stable isomer. According to the, our theory, according to our theory, cis molecule EE position is more stable when compared to the other three types of structures. Other three types of conformational analysis, conformational structure. Cis EE position having more stable when compared to other stereochemical features. Are you understand? If you understand means, please share to others. Okay, thank you. If you have any doubt, ask via comment section, then I will reply. Okay, thank you.